single pound of his Colombian coffee, Juan Valdez must pick 2,000 coffee beans. Yet he still picks every one of those 2,000 beans by hand. The work is not easy, but there is no other way to pick only the beans that are perfectly ripe. So for Juan, there is no other way. After all, he is not growing the easiest coffee in the world. He's growing the richest coffee.